previously.
Please tell me I got it. That was so fast this time.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Lunernight, and welcome back to BattleBlock Theater. We're on chapter 6, part 7.
Oh, it smells like beef stew in here. It's making me sick and hungry.
Get this party started.
Be careful, mommy loves you.
Didn't I already do this? Oh no. This is just really similar to what I already did. Oh shit. Alright. Oh, this is... Oh, I actually just cannot. Well, this is good. I wonder if there's any. Oops, up here I missed. I should make sure to look around before I go much further. I don't want to miss something. Well. Okay. Okay, there's nothing up there. Can't double jump, I have to single jump over those. Alright. Let's go ahead and reset this level. See if I can do this.
Time to find some gems. Time to find some gems. Need three of them.
Okay. Oh, come on.
Gracious.
I didn't even touch it.
Find the gems to whisk you away from this horrible place.
All right.
Yeah, you see all that? Good luck with that.
Ah, okay. I have to pull back a little bit and get really close to the saw blade.
I would love to tell you where they put the gems, but I'm not gonna.
I'm not gonna. I have to get like insanely close to the saw blade. Okay, there we go. Wait, how do I, what am I doing here? Okay, so I'm just going over here, that's all I'm doing. Alright, so I gotta hit that and then jump. That's what that's for. That's not how you do that. Alright. So it's better. Why do I feel like there's a gem in here? Alright. Wait, what? Is this a puzzle? Oh.
Okay, so you go like this, and it's a ton of fun, nice. Trust me.
Leave me alone. How do I get that one? Probably like that. And then we bring this one over here. That one. Up there. Alright. I didn't move this one far enough. Shh. Alright. Now I can do it. Fucking puzzles now. Ah. Okay, now I can go. Okay, why do I need this? Oh, I see. I've got to turn this back off. Okay. Fantastic. Did I get everything? I got everything. Okay. Now I can replay the level. That one was difficult. I need to figure out the sequence of the ones on top.
Not too shabby.
Okay. Let's do it.
Don't think. Just go for it. Go, 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 go.
Oh, I've got a... No. Ah. Okay, I've got to wait. Ah, that was just mean. Okay. I could also just jump over there and do it that way. First things first, we gotta grab this one. We can do that by doing. No, not going that way. Going this way.
Hey, doesn't this look like a whole lot of fun?
And then we grab this one by going up there. Okay, and now we gotta make sure this is out of that way there. Out of the way there. And then this has got to be out of the way here. Now I gotta figure out how to go this way. There we go. Fucked up. Okay. How well did I do? Probably didn't get the time, but I'm pretty sure I did better. Ooh, kitten, you stink.
You're on the right track now.
All right. Let's do it.
Most people back here. It's okay if you do too.
Okay. Damn it. Okay. I wonder if I can use my bubble. I haven't used my bubble in a while. I just killed myself. Alright, let's restart and try my bubble.
Safe.
No, that did not work. Got in the way. I have to get that on the first cycle or I won't make my time. Alright, let's do this.
Goodbye in advance.
I can't reach that. Ow. Thought I could. Ah, I barely missed it. Alright, so if I use that and instead grab the ladder, I can make it.
Be careful, mommy loves you.
That's not how you do that. Okay. Still make the time.
Really? Of all places, you guys there. Come on.
Okay.
Okay. Clear your mind. Be careful. Clear your mind.
I clear my mind. I can't think about what I'm doing.
Phew. Let's move up.
Okay, that works too. Now I just gotta not fuck up literally everything else. That was much too close for comfort. Okay, so I gotta go down here first. Move this out of the way.
You'll get it.
No, I gotta move that out of the way. Alright.
What a beautiful gemstone for a beautiful prisoner.
Alright. Now I move this out of the way to get that one. Now we gotta move this one over here. Shit, no. God damn it, I forgot the sequencing already. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Alright, how was that? How horrible was that? How good was that? Please just give it to me. I worked really hard.
Very, very good.
Faster. Faster, it's like. Be faster. How?
Goodbye in advance.
You did that so well. It's already a 15-minute video and I hadn't even finished the first level. I'm scared what the other level's gonna
be. This is really hard. like fun. That was very unpleasant.
I'll take it, whatever.
By Stanley Yarn. Back then it was a problem. It was called catch string. The people used to use it to lure cats to their home. The meat was very expensive. True story, the end.
Why did I grab that one? I didn't need to do that. Not my way. Oh well. Okay. That's not how you do that. Oh, I could probably just do it like that. I don't even need to use the ladder. Alright, did I get it this time? Yes, I got it! Okay, next level. Alright.
Uh-oh, trouble!
That felt like a bad idea. Let's go to the other side first. I don't know what all that's about. Okay, so that's how I get the first gem. Fair enough. Okay, so there's no way to avoid falling down here. Oh, the other one's got the... Ow. Okay, hold up. Let me try and get the one on the left faster.
Orange alert!
There we go. Where do I need to put that? I see. I need to go there. Still need to get the gem from this dude over here, though. Too much happening. Okay. I see. So you're like a... Okay. I need you to come over here. Damn it. probably get up there without you, but like...
That's not good.
That's not how I do that. Oh. I feel like there's a gem up here. Gem up here? Hello. I see. It's a race against the clock. Frogs. Lots of frogs. Okay. Now where is... Okay, that's the exit. Where the fuck is... it's over there. Ow.
Come on, places. You die there. Come on.
That's not how you do that. How do I get that? You little girl. Alright, I got everything right.
Okay.
Everything but the time, of course. Okay.
Uh oh, trouble!
Okay. How do I get that one faster?
Oh my goodness gracious!
Quiet. Oh, I haven't even done the thing yet. Oh, Christ. Okay. Yeah. I don't know. Go away, frogs.
No, try again.
Oh. Wait, there was a guy there? How do I kill that guy? How did he die last time? I didn't have to deal with this last time. Wait, was he just in a different place? Or I missed a gym somewhere. Where did I miss a gym at?
Well, look at you go. Maybe if you let them smell the back of your hand first, they won't be mean.
Okay. You are not supposed to be up there, and you know it. Okay, let's try this again.
Orange alert!
Okay. There we go.
That's not good.
Stop fighting in my lap. Girls. Okay, let's stop. If you're gonna do that, get out of my lap. This. Just wish I knew where I missed the gym last time. Ow.
Here.
Oh, that's the one I missed. Fuck off, you and your goddamn frogs.
Oh my goodness gracious!
Oh, there's two of them. What? That didn't even. Did not hit me the last time I did that.
Long again.
I'm not even gonna bother finishing the level, I'm just gonna exit.
I hope you got a good weapon handy.
Okay. Shut up, announcer. This game is nothing but a test of patience. Thanks. Oh, they're up here now. Yeah, no.
I hope you got a good weapon handy.
I did not know I could use the rocket like that. This is all weird. God damn it. Can't get the rocket in the goddamn hole.
Smell the back of your hand first, they won't be mean.
Come on. You just wait over here.
fat lady.
Maybe if you let them smell the back of your hand first, they won't be mean.
Orange alert. Shoot the goddamn cat. Thank you.
Ooh, a 10.
Whatever. No, man.
Oh my goodness gracious! Ugh. Orange alert!
Indeed, I am. See, now that dude's gone again. Whatever. I think I got it this time, hopefully. If I have to be any faster, I think I might give up. Thank you. Alright. Last one. Over here. Up there. I see. Wait for that. Okay. First part of this level is a patience game. Got it. Where the fuck am I going? More of this, huh? Alright. Well, fuck. I'm just gonna restart. I don't even want to bother with that. Oh, spikes on the top too? What kind of bullshit is that? I didn't even see those. It's just rude. Just to roll it out as a possibility. Oh, nope. Okay. Just wanna make sure there wasn't some hidden gem there somewhere. Always a hidden gem.
Those spiky things. What are they called? Oh, spikes.
That was very unpleasant. I agree. I have to. Are you serious? You are serious. Okay. Fuck everything. Okay. It's real easy. Nope, I'm dead. That's fine. Death. Don't say. Oh. You're sitting on spikes. Okay, there's the yarn. Oh, that's not how you get the yarn. Alright. That is also not how you get the yarn. How do I get the yarn? No, for real. How do I get that? Ah, okay. Just gotta be clever.
That's not good.
Gym over there. It's death down there. Oh.
You're doing it wrong.
There's death down there. I think we already established the death in that region. Oh, okay. I bet there's a gym in that spot. I should roll it out just in case. Knew it. Knew it. Now your tricks, game. Alright. Oh. That's the end of the level. Okay, I expected more. Alright, I think I can do that faster now that I know where I'm going.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Replay. Come on. That is not how I was supposed to do that, and that's okay.
Jump into things and hit them.
Yes, I do.
Watch out for those spiky things. What are they called? Those spikes. I knew it.
Okay. So you can go here. Nope, up one. Thank you. Nope, I need to grab you. You can go here.
Whoa, aren't your feet cold?
You can go up here. My feet are pretty cold. It's cold in my house. Well, warmer now.
Your salvation lies in that tiny green package.
Okay. Now this part again.
Ooh, looks like lunch is on you today.
I have to figure out how to do this part faster.
Okay.
There we go. And now I can go all the way over there. Down here. Ah, that's not
wrong again.
Okay, so that's the spot that I have to learn how to do faster. No, come on.
I didn't hear a fat lady.
Yeah, fat ladies. Alright, that level is really short. I just gotta do it faster. I have to grab the yarn first, otherwise it's pretty pointless going all the way past it.
Very, very good.
Thank you. I need to be better though. Did not mean to jump. It's okay. We got this. Just gotta get through this fucking part. Grab the one over here.
Oh, aren't your feet cold?
Not enough to grab, but it's fine.
A valiant effort indeed.
That's fine, that's fine. Everything is a-okay. Please tell me I got it that time. I wouldn't be surprised if I didn't, but please tell me I did. Yes! Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay. Jesus Christ. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight sitting out. Bye!